Yeah, we're rolling.
Thank you and welcome to Music at Main. We're filming episode 6 here with LOVEKRAFT at the Long Beach Public Library. Thank you all for coming tonight and let's enjoy Music at Main number 6 with LOVEKRAFT. Thank you for coming.
I love you so true. that's half our set, so I don't know if you still want to do an interview.
Yes, thank you. I'll keep it short, but I think we have some questions as an audience too. I'll take if anyone has any questions. So the first off, we always ask, how'd you get your name, Lovecraft?
My friend Johnny recommended that I read this book by the author Lovecraft, and I never actually read it. But I read like the summaries about what it's about, and all the stuff you wrote about was really cool. But also just the idea of like crafting love, like making something. But I don't want the name to be Lovecraft. I want it to be Memory Palace. But everyone else wants it to be Lovecraft. Because we get too many comments about like, oh, craft cheese? Because we do it with a K. Does anyone else want to make a comment?
I'm good.
Next question. What a lovely group we have here on stage. I'd like to know, how did you all meet and what are your names?
Javier Garcia, the Garcia family over here representing. We've all met each other pretty much in high school, although I've known Chris a little bit longer. Denis as well. First grade.
Oh, you're right.
But yeah, we all pretty much came together in high school. That's when we really started getting serious about making music. Anyone want to add to that?
Yeah, I've known Javi since first grade. We used to go on swings together. And we run. Just play on the playground. Oh, I'm Chris.
My name is Dennis.
That's Javi right there. This is Savanah, Noelle, and Eric on drums.
We've all known each other for quite some time. I'll just speak with my voice. We've all known each other for a long time, and it's kind of nice that we're all still together, even like about 4 or 5 years after high school. You usually split apart, but we still managed to make time for each other. And, yeah, we've all known each other for at least 5. Sometimes I've known the Walls. It's like I've known.
We live on the same block.
Neighbors. I know Dennis since kindergarten. We all go back.
What schools did you go to?
We're all
originally from Rivera.
Yeah.
Eric actually used to do the morning announcements, and he was like the president of ASB,
yeah.
And he's really popular, and I don't know how, we trapped him.
The coolest kid in school.
Yeah, the coolest kid in school. Every morning, he was like famous, because he did the morning announcements, he'd go, "Hep, Eric, do it."
Hello!
Do it.
No,
yes.
That's why he has such a loud voice.
I'll be a wannabe announcer voice, so just be like, "Good morning!" And then that's just it. We're all good friends. We've known each other for a long time.
Send me down, my best friend.
We're always asking you.
And tell us about your visuals, a little bit about your unique, original visuals.
I actually made the visuals here at the studio in Long Beach. Thank you for having the studio. It's a cool place where they have 3D printers, all the Adobe products, for people who don't have computers and stuff and resources. And I basically like came here not knowing anything about Adobe After Effects, and my friend Gabriel who works here taught me how to use like pushed me in the right direction, and these are just like geometric visuals. I'm like really into geometric patterns and stuff. And it looks complicated, but it's actually a bunch of hexagons over each other. And then I put two of them and they're rotating in opposite directions. And then the next visual is actually just water. It's just the ocean like coming in and out. And I just added color to all the stuff.
And I want to point out a trivia fact. So we're all here at the Long Beach Public Library, but you also have worked for the Long Beach Parks and Rec.
Oh yeah.
We're a product of Long Beach here.
Yeah, Long Beach represent. I love Long Beach. But I work at Parks and Recreation. I work with a bunch of children. They're crazy. And I don't know. I love working for Long Beach. It's a great city. It's because Snoop Dogg's from Long Beach.
Yeah, and then I'll make my last question about the other name I know you by, Memory Palace. How did you come up with that?
I was watching that show. It's like, okay, Silence of the Lambs. It's like, no, yeah, it's a continuation. No, it's not, never mind. Hannibal Lecter. There's a show called Hannibal, and then like he uses the word memory palace, but then I kind of took it into a different way, where it's just, to me, it's just like, your memory palace is like this like place you could create in your mind, and like it's always like gonna be, it's like a, to me it's like almost like meditation, like you could reach like your memory palace when you just like focus and concentrate and stuff, and like to me memory palace just represents like being at peace with yourself. Alright. Shout out to Long Beach Library for having us. Shout out to books.
Got your own, and I got mine.
our last song. Thank you guys for coming out and watching us.
Appreciate it.
Thanks again to the Long Beach Library. You guys ready?
Yeah.
We're all done.
Thank you, Lovecraft, and thank you, library patrons, for joining us for another filming of Music at Maine, Episode 6. We do this once a month, Saturdays at 2, so join us in January on one of the last Saturdays. We're going to have a band called Slice. Thank you, and Happy New Year. Happy Holidays.
Thanks for my family who came, majority of the audience.